Are we live, Bueller?
Bueller?
We are live. I think we got the audio working.
Yeah,
Live streaming.
Live. Whole audience of one, maybe?
They will come in droves, just watch. Droves, I tell you.
Need to grow some concealment, right?
You? Yeah. Let me put my. I guess I'll be the defender. Technically, I don't know who's the defender, but I'll put my sniper down first.
Oh, where's my sniper? Oh, there it is.
It's over on the left. Sniper. I think I'll go. Yeah, you can grow some concealment. I think the only guys I can see are up on the hill, but I'm not gonna strip any of my concealment to prevent it. You're just gonna fire them anyway, probably.
Oh, there's an overlay nearby. Well, let me check anyway. Yeah, I mean, I don't think. Guys on the hill, you can see,
yeah.
I mean, the only other guys would be like your hidden guns. You'd have to, I suppose, temporarily reveal them to prevent my.
Oh, I could reveal a concealed guy, but I'm not gonna.
Right. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be moving and shit, so.
Yeah.
The only thing would be the guys on the, well, no, just a first level.
Right.
Level one.
They might be able to see the guys on the hill. Yeah, they probably can, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Mic check.
Check, check. Mic check.
Mic check. I'm checking my audio levels. I think we're good. Try to get them same.
Yeah, yours all popped up. You have the Schwarzenegger tune on your voice.
No. We are here to pump you up. Yeah.
My sniper. Okay.
Rally.
Rally? No rally. Nothing, honey. Prep fire.
Pup fire.
I'm gonna try to fire one of my mortars up here. Try to play smoke. Right there, I-3. You got smoke 7?
Yeah.
What's
the range on that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Smoke range, it says 3 to 10.
Yeah, range of 9. Smoke 3 to 10. That's white phosphorus, isn't it? I looked it up.
I'm looking at the notes that I generated. I didn't look up your mortar in the actual chapter H. I looked up my shit. I didn't look up yours.
I don't know. You're right. Type 89.
Smoke 7, 3 to 10. Yeah.
Oh, 3 to 10. Yeah, it looks like 3 to 10. White phosphorus, 1 to
1 to 5. 5. Yeah, with a rate of fire 1.
HE less than 2, rate of fire 1.
Yeah. So yeah, it's a weird little nice knee mortar.
Let's see. It's been a while since. Let's see. 7 to 12, base is 7.
Hey, Stu. No, I didn't lock the room today. I'll let people come in if they want.
Stu lurking around?
Stu's in the chats.
What's the smoke one? Is there a range on that?
Smoke one, what?
Two hit dice roll modifier.
It just modifies the... There's no... Die roll modifier. It modifies the two hit number by two. So instead of 7,
right,
it becomes a 9.
Right, but it, what's... Where the fuck is it? Oh.
It's under the ammo.
Oh, okay, yeah, right there.
Yeah, plus.
So 7 to 12. 7 to 12, so it's plus 2. So
yeah.
9 or less?
9, yeah.
Oh, hold on, I got to pin my dice. Why is my thing so... I don't know. Rate, hit. Smoky.
Smoke. Rootin' Putin's got $5 on the Japanese.
What? Who's Rootin' Putin?
A guy in chat. Rootin' Putin. Lee says, sorry, haven't seen any play online. I play often, play by email. Stu's going to enter the room and add 15 tanks and hip them for me.
Whatever. Bonsai them fuckers. What should I do with the other mortar? I wasn't expecting to get smoke on the first try. That's not... That's
you don't know
totally
what to do now.
Me. I don't. I'm like, I'm not going to get smoke with either one, so I'll have to fire at something else.
Try to move this.
I didn't roll
smoke down to the bottom, I guess. I'm still a little confused with how that works. When you shoot smoke, does it... I mean, you shot at the level 1. Maybe someone in chat knows. Maybe Stu, the rules master, knows. Does it settle?
It's level 2 smoke.
Right, but it settles. Does it settle to level ground level, or does it?
Yeah, it's area. It's you're shooting it in the hex, so yeah.
Yeah, that's what
it's
I thought.
Just ground level to level 2. The other mortar. Can I? Good.
Yeah, Stu says it drops down. That's kind of what I've always assumed, because it's area.
Could smoke my own guys, I guess.
But I think a grenade is different. If you somehow throw a grenade in level 1, it stays on level 1, like placing smoke with infantry or something.
You're in a stone building. Covered in smoke. That's probably blocked. K5 is probably blocked because of the stupid palm trees.
K5.
Maybe at least 2 blind hexes.
Yeah, but you're at level 4.
4.
That might be. Right, it's probably clear. You have a height advantage over it by... It's a level 1. The palm trees, but you're a level 4.
Yeah, but
4.
The range is
1, 2,
be
3, 4, 11, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it creates, there's 3 total blind hexes.
Right.
And you're at, but you have,
then
you're at level 4.
3 level height advantage.
Yeah.
I'm so terrible with the height things. So, 3-level advantage, so it reduces it to one blind hex? Isn't it always one blind hex?
Yeah, there's always one blind hex.
All right, I'll just take a shot with the other one.
Line of sight on this board works unless you go across an overlay. You can string it out afterwards.
What I need is.
Rootin' Putin. Trying to get my friend into this game. I rolled snake eyes on a 1-7 odds close combat. I don't think he wants to play anymore.
I guess a 7 or less. Did. Lost rate.
String it out. See what it says.
What?
Do line of sight. See what it says.
Oh.
I think line of sight's
I
on
don't
this
know.
board work.
It didn't try. I don't think it'll work.
It
Blood.
is, as long as it doesn't go across an overlay, I think it works.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the church is an overlay.
Right.
Yes, it is clear. One blind hex. Range of 10. So a big 2 plus 1. Everything's huts, right?
Oh yeah. Oh, you fired HE. Okay.
Yeah. So 2 plus 1.
Let the Wookiee. Oh, come on.
Holy. And
God.
fuego.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Fuck yeah.
One MC. Yeah.
3 and a 1.
Oh,
Yep.
I don't want. Yeah, one MC. And so it begins.
Oh, come on.
Flying colors.
Oh, you coward. Coward Maralcho. Okay, that's it for prep movement.
Right.
Start right here. We'll salt move for 2.
Boom! My minefields. Booby trap.
Tripwire on a suitcase nuke.
Yeah. No, that's saved for the left side. It takes out 8 hex range.
Yeah, let's go here. Salt move for 2.
Sorry, Stu, didn't mean to scare you. Boom! You're not playing today, Stu? Or maybe later?
Later. He doesn't play this time of day. I'm
Oh,
surprised
yeah.
he's.
It's not 3 a.m. He plays like 3 a.m.
No. Yeah, he's not up yet. I mean, he's up, but he's not playing. Yeah, so. I know you got something right there.
Stu just woke up.
Did he?
What he said.
No, it doesn't surprise me.
Me actually turn my mic down.
Why? Too loud?
My boom scared
Scaring
people.
people?
Sorry, I don't mean to interrupt you.
Boom!
That was not me.
Okay.
Come on, this is serious business. This is war.
I know you probably got so. Well, let's just go. Go here and go 1.
Okay.
Two. What's kunai? Is kunai 1.5?
No, it's two. It's
No.
kunai?
Is it? So what was like grain
Yeah, but well, maybe you're right.
for movement?
Yeah.
Kunai.
That's two. I was right. It's like grain, but it costs more. It's like badass grain.
So I can't do that. I don't have enough. Let's have to go. Oh, should I do that? No, stop. Stop right there.
Yes, deuce. That's too badass grain.
That's a hit, level one hill. Be one, two, three, four. Should be able to do that. Let's try that.
It's like tall marijuana fields on Scott's farm, bro.
Let's go one. And then let's go one, two. Fuck, I should have said double time. I meant to double time.
Hey Lee, you like the sideboard setup? There's a tool on my website that lets anyone create those, so use it if you like it. URL's at the bottom there.
Three.
I can't believe I screwed up that.
Four.
A4. Oh, I had it in A2.
Yeah, 5-6.
Okay.
This guy over here is—he's gonna do the same thing, double time. One.
Okay.
Two. Three. Four. 5-6.
Stu, hey, I've updated 663 with turret Rex. Let me know where to send. Just send it to me an email. You have my email address, Stu.
You mean? Let's see. Hut.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Hey, you just go ahead and do your live thing. I'm trying to play a game. That's okay.
Hey, no need to get snarky.
Huts are just like what building two. Okay, so let's see. We'll go. We'll go right here. We're gonna go two. Four.
Good.
And it's in there. Oh yeah. Okay.
Stu, you could just zip it and do it in Discord too. Discord message, probably.
Let me see. One, two. Five.
I gotta hold on till my gherkins can get on. My force is kind of like crap on this setup start. Pop fields require a task check to enter. They probably would.
Let's go here.
Yeah.
Go one. Two. Five.
Good.
Six. That's it.
Done moving.
Fancy fire.
Defense fire. I guess I could. 1, 2, 3, 5. Nah, it's blocked. Bamboo blocks it. I don't think I have anything.
Advancing fire?
Hold on.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'll take a shot with these guys. Well, shit. It's going to be a 2 plus. Nah, never mind. Yeah, advancing fire.
2 plus 4.
If it's even clear.
There's a lot of bamboo on here, isn't there?
All this quite
brush
a bit,
shit. All this brush shit's bamboo.
Yeah.
Bamboo's kind of nasty. Advancing fire. Probably don't have any.
Nothing.
What's 10 on a bamboo is
plus,
plus
one?
One? Unless it's HE, and then it's minus one, but DC HE is minus one, but everything else must be.
Yeah, plus one.
Plus one. So that'd be a plus 3. When it's area fire twice. Fuck that. No advancing fire.
Route, nothing. Advance.
Advance.
Hey guys, watching the stream look okay? Like clarity wise and whatnot.
It.
No close combat.
My sand. Oh, terrible sands. 3.
Yeah, both have 3. A good stream looks good. Cool. Rally.
Come on, man. Focus.
Gherkin.
Focus.
Gherkin rally. Nothing.
Gherkins. I got nothing.
Prep.
Is Stu still here?
He's still in. Geez, you're just gonna light those guys up.
Oh, wait a minute.
Fire those guys with the heat now.
No, I was wondering if I was in bamboo, but no.
No.
Jungle. You're in bamboo.
I am in bamboo. Prep fire.
Bamboy.
How's that go?
Bamboy.
If I can be a 2 plus 2. Garbage. No fire. Movement.
Where's your mortar and your anti-tank gun?
Don't you worry about that.
Can't believe I didn't stumble over them. Must have them set up in the back somewhere.
Movement, let's see.
Probably got one, like, right there.
You're dreaming. You think you know it all, don't you?
Not all, but...
Actually, I predicted where all your pillboxes were last scenario. I think we think the same a lot of the time.
We've been playing for 40-some years. We're like identical twins.
Let's see. Movement. Yeah, what am I going to do? I think I'm going to... the squad here.
I bet the other one's like right over here.
They're gonna assault move to there.
Okay.
Nothing.
Gotta be a. Plus two. Clear. I don't think it's clear though. It'd be a hindrance. It'd hit the.
Oh, from these guys up here?
It's a hut, so it'd only
Yeah,
be a
it'd be like a
hindrance.
plus
Two,
three.
plus three. Four plus three. Nah.
Defensive fire.
No, I'm gonna stay concealed. I'm gonna advance in bonsai. Huh?
Defensive fire.
What?
Hold on, you controlled hut there, right?
Is that
You went
one? Is it
through
within
there, right?
three?
Yeah.
Yeah, within three of I3. You're in bamboo. If I go to, isn't that advance with against versus difficult terrain?
Bamboo.
So that I'd be CX, would I?
Bamboozled.
Trying to think about my close combat options. Bamboo. Infantry only first, advanced versus difficult terrain. So then I'd end up
Where's that at? What section?
4.72A, 4.72.
Oh, A. What?
Oh, it's just advanced. You can enter bamboo, minimum move or advanced versus difficult terrain. So difficult terrain is A 4.72, which means I'd be CX. It's a close combat, your ass. It's interesting. So it'd be a plus one, minus one. Ugh. Maybe I should fire.
Is Wazoo play today?
No, I think I gotta buy.
Oh, is it thereby?
What's the God, sorry. Rules are.
It's okay.
Can I form a fire group? Is that just dense jungle? Can you form a fire group in light jungle?
Yeah. Yeah, normal jungle, light jungle, yeah. I think the
But kunai,
restriction.
I've got one in kunai, but
Yeah, but the other guys are
in
in
light jungle.
regular jungle, light jungle.
Where is that?
It's
So
under
fire group's
G.
right there, G3. Three unit. Oh yeah, in dense jungle, kunai, bamboo or swamp may not. Okay. So I could form a fire group.
Kunai, Bamboo, or Swamp may not participate in multi if another unit of that fire group occupies the same. Yeah, so you could do a Kunai light jungle. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know if I want to. So it's going to be a 16. You're concealed down to an 8. plus one.
Jesus.
God, dice.
What are these rolls?
I don't know. Four, five,
God.
two, four,
Oh.
five on a eight. Two MC. Did I get right? Oh, I got right.
Two.
Two MC.
Pinned.
And.
Kind of almost wish they'd break. I could just run them out of there.
Oh yeah, I see the box cars are coming though.
Come on.
I guess
Don't.
I'll fire the machine gun back at him.
Don't speak
Eight.
poorly of the dice bot. It'll come to haunt you.
Eight plus one. Lost your eight. Six,
One.
seven on a eight, one MC.
Yeah. Sue says, "Don't fire the machine gun; it'll break."
Nah. Made by Toyota. Quality Japanese machine gun. Anything else? Are palm trees or level one obstacle?
Yeah, they're. Like they're in season orchard.
Such as INSEE, yeah, so that'd be a blind hex.
Oh, F4.
Yeah.
No, you can't see. You're on
D
level one.
D3. But yeah, it's great. I gotta be at level two to see over it.
And you can't shoot through it because it's like an in-season orchard.
Oh.
So you can't see over it from D3.
I always thought you said get the same height as the obstacle or higher.
No, it's just pretend like that orchard in the overlay hex is like a level one hill, right? You wouldn't be able to see beyond it, right?
True. That's probably it for.
Oops, that was
That's it.
advancing route.
That was final fire. Did you have advancing fire?
Oh, that was final fire. Advancing fire. That'd be a fucking one. No, that'd be a two. No, one plus three. Nah. No,
Nothing.
not
Route.
route. Guess target would be. Well, that would be the first target. Can't see that guy because of the hedge. The low crawl though. Or YOLO it. Guess I'll low crawl to here. That's it.
Advance.
Advance this guy. There. That's it. No close combat. I forgot to roll for wind last turn.
That's right.
The hell? does it want to go up into the corner there? That's weird. Okay. You roll for wind. Your turn. You do it. I'm tired of rolling snake eyes on fucking wind.
I don't have to worry about that. So.
Rally. You got nothing.
I got nothing.
I got nothing. Prep.
Prep. Probably. Oh, thanks, McAfee. Okay.
Doing a virus.
Probably
scan.
Nothing. Yeah. Nothing? Supposed to do it when I'm not using the computer, but it does it when I'm using it all the time. Nothing.
Okay.
No prep. Movement. Oh, I forgot about my mortars. I could have fired my mortars. He's still got a prep fire counter on him. What the hell? Forgot all about those guys.
Are they off your view? Are they off the board?
Yeah, view? They're off. That's the top probably why. My tiny little laptop.
Yeah. You need to hook that thing up to a monitor.
I couldn't really fire the motor anywhere. So, okay, movement.
Yeah.
Let's start right here.
Okay.
We're going to assault move for. What's. Yeah, two for huts. Two. Where's the yeah, let's go assault move for two.
I'll take a shot with these guys here, I guess. Probably won't see much else. It's going to be a 4 plus 1. Or no, 2 plus 1. Yeah.
Was I supposed to, less supposed to lower the smoke one?
Yeah.
Should be plus 2 smoke?
Yeah. Oh, shit. I forgot about smoke. Shit, it's gonna be a 2 plus 3. Fuck. No. I'll just get a sniper activation if I get anything. Fuck, that would be a. No, go ahead. Need to bide my time. They should lose concealment, though, from these guys. Oh, you assault move. Never mind.
But it's not concealment terrain, though, is it?
But it's not.
I mean, it's smoke. It's not open ground, but.
It's not open ground. In consumer terrain, no. Move, let's see. Moves, advances, withdraws into an open ground hex, but that's not open ground. Per A10.531.
Okay, yeah, right. That's not open ground.
I forgot to grow concealment on those guys. I always forget to do that. Hey chat, is anyone playing a scenario today or this weekend? Rootin' Putin, if your friend is available, cool. You still thinking?
I'm
What you
still
gonna do?
thinking. Yeah, I'm trying to figure, formulate another plan. I mean, I had a first turn plan, but that was about it.
That's all we ever have. Oh, Lee's setting up Purple Heart Draw. Nice. We talked about playing that a while ago, didn't we?
Yeah. Okay, let me try this. One. And then over the head
Hold
and
on a sec.
hold on. You're thinking.
Yeah, go ahead. I guess you're like trying to get around behind me.
Over the hedge, bypass the hut for three.
The backside, yeah.
Yeah, the backside, like right, I guess there. And then four.
Do you declare double time?
All right, double time. That's just four.
Oh, yeah, okay. Go ahead.
He's this guy go one. Sorry, I'm trying to remember my hedge rules. Let's see, it'd be.
You moving somewhere else or the same move?
I was thinking about something else, but I think I'd be moving through open ground if I did that. If I tried to bypass that hut in D6, D5 on the front side, that'd be open ground.
Yeah.
So I could go three, but to bypass another hex side would be
Extra.
cost another extra, so that'd be four. So one, I guess we'll just go. I don't want to double up in there. Yeah, I'll just do the same thing.
Okay.
Same thing.
Hey, Root and Putin, what's the GT campaign game?
Three, four.
The Gavutu Tanambago? I assume. Yeah.
The hell, so sorry, back to bamboo. Minimum move entry. What's minimum move?
Excuse me.
Infantry unit retaining at least one MF has reduction for parties cost of two units. After entered a hex by me, I move and go. Oh, become both pinned and CX. Ay, caramba. That bamboy.
Wait, what are you
Bamboy.
just moving into it? I thought it was just
No. Yeah, you could try to move. Yeah, minimum
entry via minimum
bamboo.
move. A
All unbroken survivors become both pinned and CX.
Oh, after a unit has entered
Improvement.
hex, minimum move. Become CX. Pinned in CX. Wow, so you can't advance out. Yeah, bamboo is brutal.
And boy. Let's go. I think I'm being too cautious. Wasting time. When
That's
you
fine.
guys come in on you guys
Next
come in
turn,
this turn.
right after this, I'm
This
gonna
turn.
come
Yeah.
blazing on behind you.
I'm gonna be screwed.
Don't know where I'm gonna bring him on.
Well, how come you can advance in and all you get is CX, but if you try to move in, you become pinned?
Probably because they, when you advance in, you're only moving one hex. I think they want you to only be able to move into the bamboo, and that's it. So they pin you so you can't move out, you know, and get two hex movement.
I could try to. Just a salt move to there for two.
Okay.
These guys, salt move for two. These guys salt move for one. I guess salt move for two. That's it.
Oh, that damn smoke. That it? Defensive fire?
That's it.
Tower of power there. Let's take a shot with the mortar. I guess. Oh boy, let's see. Plus two against concealed. Plus two hindrances. Gonna need a three to hit you. Those guys, I need a probably a five to hit. Those guys, I need a five. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. What else can I see? Oh, I can see those guys. Okay. I gotta take a shot at these guys. I didn't see that until just now. Plus one hindrance, need a six.
What about the smoke? Does it hit the smoke?
Oh, yeah. Shit. The damn smoke. I don't think so. Let me check. Nope. Just nix that palm tree. Yeah, I need a six.
Oof.
No rate. Jeez.
All right. Nothing.
Yikes. Where is it? There's that.
Swing and a miss.
Think that's it. I probably shouldn't have even done that. That was kind of stupid. Advancing fire.
Dancing fire. Gotta be one even. Yeah, might as well.
On where?
F3 to G5, two, and then a one because you're concealed. One even.
There we go. That's what I want to see.
Boxcar.
There goes your average. It's creeping up.
Yeah, worm has turned. Or it could mean that my next roll
is snake eyes. We've seen it before.
God. I don't know if I want to fire those guys. That would be 12, 6, 2, 2 minus 1. But then I'd be unconcealed. Minus one. Feel lucky, punk?
Do I?
Yes.
I do.
No, me. No, me.
Do you?
I need a 7 or less for a result. Hmm.
What would it be? What? Minus one? Two?
Two minus
two
one.
Two minus one.
I mean, 2 minus 1, you take that all day, but it is a little bit of unconcealing myself. Your mortar. You'd still have +2 hindrance on me. You need a 5 or less. I know I'm gonna roll like shit though. Yeah, I'll do that.
YOLO.
Yeah, okay. Quit dicking around. I'm being way too conservative. I guess we'll fire the lights. Be 8, down to a 4, down to a 2. So I won't fire the light machine guns.
Okay.
Just the squads. 2 minus 1 with the leader. Yeah.
Good thing you didn't fire the lights.
No shit.
Interesting.
That's it.
Route. Your route. You got nothing. These guys. Jeez. Guess they're going to want to go back here now. They're like running around out in the clearing. Don't know where to go. I guess they'll low crawl to there. Wait, hold on. Do they have line of sight to these guys? I don't think so, no.
Oh, hedge blocks it.
Yeah, low crawled it there. Vance.
Vance?
Yep.
Go here. Advance to there.
Okay.
These... What the hell? They'll advance. Oh, hold on. What do you got in there? What's your OB?
You scaredy cat.
Four squads.
Yeah, nothing to start.
Half squad. The half squad. You got one squad there. This was a half squad.
Yeah.
Probably a squad. Squad on the bottom floor. Squad and the leader. The light on top, maybe. I don't really have any. Oh, yeah, I get fucking right. I don't know.
How many you guys in chat? How do you like PTO? Those of you that have played it.
I don't know.
Something got.
You're gonna have to fix it.
Yeah, something got screwed up.
I couldn't move. I couldn't move your counters. For some reason.
Okay. What's going? Did you just do something again?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Hold on. Let me fix this. Oh shit! Hold on. That screwed something up too. And then like that. Yeah, your concealment counter are all screwed up too. Those guys on the bottom for me are dummies.
Oh, I got one extra in there, I guess, or something.
Yeah, and your other guys aren't concealed to me.
Oh, okay.
Stu likes us killing each other in it. Yeah.
Let's see, advance.
You want to fix your concealment? I can't do it. Well, oh, there. It did work. It did.
It should just be one. Now it shows all my guys concealed.
I can't do anything with your concealment. You'll have to do it. They're locked to the user.
Something's fucked up. 'Cause I got like four. I don't know what happened to the leader and the.
Oh, hold on. Okay. You fix your concealment. I tried to do it and it probably screwed something up.
Should be. It was right.
I
It showed
see
right.
I see three
Should be one.
uncons.
Yeah, no, mine's. What I see is right. I see the leader, the medium, and the crew, and then a concealment with a concealed, and then a concealed squad.
No,
That's what it shows on mine.
I see two concealment counters, and then I can see all your units. The concealment's at the bottom, and your guys are revealed to me.
It doesn't matter. There should be one. I don't know what's fucked up.
Well,
But there's
delete
my
one
stack.
concealment. I can't do it.
There should be one concealment, though. I have one concealment counter.
Oh, I have two. Maybe
I don't know what's fucked up.
see if I can delete one.
Well,
No.
there's a
Yeah.
concealment. There's a concealed squad. So it should be one concealment counter and this concealed squad. And then the crew, the medium, and the leader. On top of that.
Okay, I see five counters.
Yeah.
Two concealment at the bottom, and which so what's supposed to be concealed?
Just a squad in the bottom. The leader and the medium and the crew are
Oh,
not
fuck.
concealed.
Yeah, okay. I thought everything had to be concealed. You're right, that those guys weren't concealed. Yeesh.
No, they weren't.
Okay. It's all good. Brain is short circuiting. Advance, yes.
Let's go there.
Hidden Panjis. John Payne, we haven't played Caves yet. That'll probably be a while. Fact, we're just now getting back into PTO. Are you chickening out from my mortar? Don't want me firing at
Would you want your mortar firing at you?
Just a British mortar.
No.
Nothing.
It's different.
No close combat.
There's close combat in there. Oh, those guys were
Those were
dummies?
dummies. Yeah, I said that when you moved in. They're gone. I deleted them.
Oh. Oh, that's what I thought you were just talking about me being the dummy.
Well, no. No close combat.
No comment? Is that what I heard? No
No, I
comment?
think we're both dummies a lot of the time.
Okay, yeah.
Like
No close.
Rootin' Putin says, ASL, 10% playing, 90% deliberating. Yeah, that's pretty true. Pretty accurate.
We're the most deliberate of all players, probably.
Okay, I need to take a bio break. Need to take a whiz.
All right, yeah, me too.
So a
Back
stream
on
will be back in
patch.
a few minutes. Let's see if this works. Play a little video for you. I'm back.
Bueller.
Bueller. Okay, I need to set up my reinforcements. You came in a way I wasn't expecting, really.
That's what I do.
That's what you do. Yeah, I thought you'd come down more just straight on in. You kind of came in on the flank for most of your guys. Will we ever see the Academy play a Korean War scenario? I don't know. Will we ever do Korean War?
Yeah.
Sometime, probably. I don't know when. Yeah. Do you think we'll do Desert before Korean?
Probably.
Yeah, it's going to be a while.
Yeah, we're going to do DTO after PTO.
Yeah.
Maybe throw in Eastern or Western Front scenario or something in between, but
you think we're gonna go into DTO that soon?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
You're chomping at the bit. I figured we'd bounce around between PTO and ETO for a while and then start digging into DTO. Jesus.
Nah.
You're trying to make my brain melt.
No. I mean, we haven't even got to cave complexes yet.
I know.
Or beach landing or naval OBA or anything. We've got to wait. Then we still got to do the BRT campaign game.
Yeah, Blood Reef. Play that thing. Stu wants us to do World War One. I can safely say that probably won't happen. Probably won't happen. Okay, quit screwing around. I gotta set up my guys. What am I gonna do?
Quit dicking around with your stupid live stream. Let's go. No, I don't like the looks of this at all.
Yeah, I mean, I've got a ton of guys, but
not good.
The damn for that bamboo. It's just those three hexes of bamboo, you know, down there in the corner. That kind of screws up a lot of movement. One, two, whoa, whoa. One, two, three.
Where?
Yeah, just down.
Like
just
H9?
Down in this corner area. Those three hexes.
You know? Oh, yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah, that bamboy is. It's nasty stuff.
Who's brave enough to play the Italians in DTO? Oh, we both are. We're both
Oh,
gluttons.
I love playing Italians.
Oh, let's see.
I don't know if I've ever have I ever won as the Italians though.
I don't know.
Think I maybe. I
I
know
got
you
pr
did that one game in
I
SK.
did.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah. We don't have much luck with them when whoever plays the Italian. I guess those guys will come on there. Two, three, four, five. Six.
Gonna watch the Ducks and Huskies tonight?
Oh yeah, watch the Huskies shit the bed. Sure.
I think they will. I mean, it'd be nice if they could beat Oregon, but I don't know. I think the Huskies are worse than the Cougars have a pretty good chance of winning the Apple Cup this year. But they'll lose.
Yeah, I don't have much confidence. God, I guess I just need to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Jeez, God. I'm gonna get slaughtered. This is
Let's see, I got.
Mersenhausen Zoo all over again.
Nah.
Yeah,
You'll be okay.
totally, totally.
2, 4, 6. 6. Maybe I'll do that. 1, 2. Okay. Two, three, four, and 1, 2. One, two, three, four. Fuck, I guess that. I don't know.
Okay.
Hey Lee, see you later. Hey Wardrobe, we haven't streamed for a while. Wind.
Oh,
Another wasted
lovely.
fucking snake eyes on wind. Come on.
Just let me
God.
roll from now on.
Okay. Wind change, direction. I didn't establish a direction when we started. Let's do it now. One up, five. Let me do the see if there's even a result. So direction five, two clockwise.
Force plus one.
Wait. Is that what it was? I rolled a two.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's
Uh,
a
so
five.
there's still no win. I
Yeah,
just
still
I'll
just
just
two clockwise.
yeah, I'll just do the direction now. We'll call it no win. Okay, still a wasted snake eyes.
Rally.
Yeah, I'll try to self-rally this guy if I even can. No. Well, yeah, I guess I could get a heat of battle. Roll snake eyes in a row. Two in a
You
row.
could. Yeah, I bet you do. Nope.
DM stays on. You have nothing. Prep. Was hoping the wind would kick up and do something with that smoke, but these guys. No. Fuck, that'd be a 4 plus 5, 8 plus 5, or a 4 plus 1. I'll do a 4 plus 1 on those guys. That might be a pin check. Yeah.
Eight on a
No,
four.
sorry. 8, nothing. Mortar. What can I see? Just those guys in the hut.
Probably.
No, I could see these guys, but it's gonna be
Oh, the hut is just a hindrance. Plus two hindrance.
yeah.
Plus,
Plus the hedge.
I don't know how that. I remember how that.
Oh no, it's 0. It's reduced
Yeah.
by 1 by indirect fire.
Yeah. There was something funky about it.
No, I'll take a shot at these guys, I guess. Well, see, maybe I want to use smoke. But I can't really get smoke on anything useful. Yeah, I'll just fire on these guys, I guess. Looks like maybe two hindrances. Let me check. Yeah, two.
Two.
Five.
What's the two hindrance?
Hut.
It's got to hit the hut outline, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay, one hindrance. Yeah, six. Yikes. Should I fire those guys? Actually, I think I might. Be a plus one. Right? Yeah. Yeah. I'll take a shot with these guys. Let's see if I can loosen these guys up. 6 plus 1. Or wait. No. +2. Or is it? No, +1. Does a hedge and the palm?
Yeah, it's a hindrance.
So it's plus
Palm's a hindrance,
two.
plus two.
Yeah, 6 plus 2. Oh my God. God, my rolls this game are just garbage. Okay, that's enough.
Well, you roll snake eyes for a win,
I
and
know, that's what I'm saying. I've done that 2 games in a row. It's just a waste. Because you only get so many snake eyes, you know? Movement. Let's start down at the bottom. I need to be careful your freaking mortars back there.
What mortars?
I shouldn't have sent anything.
You see no mortars.
Oh, you still remember you have them.
Yeah. There's no need to worry about those mortars. Those mortars can't hurt you.
One, two, three, four. I guess I'll go one.
Okay.
Two.
Okay.
Three.
Stop. Yeah, I'll take a shot with one mortar.
Okay. I think Hollow Legion ships, yeah, like end of around Thanksgiving or something.
Range of 14 should be clear. Yeah.
Two extra blind hexes, but you have. Yeah, should be clear.
The palm trees and I-4.
Huh? Palm trees and I-4. Well, that's Kunai. I-4? Oh. No, you're clear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that's going to be the...
Yeah.
Fuck, what was the range of 14, though? Still should be a base of 7. Yeah, base of 7. That's it. Probably gonna break it.
I'm not assault moving.
Oh, that's right, you're not. Okay. So, not 8 or less.
Yeah. Jesus.
No rate. A hit. See, no airburst in palm trees, right?
No.
So, 2 even?
Your dice got to cool off here soon. There we go.
Should I fire the other one? Or should I hold it? At least residual, right? 1?
Yeah.
No. Oh, yeah, we'll just... No, I'm not going to fire the other
one. And you know my history with the one residual.
Yeah, all too well.
I hate it. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. Was that 3?
Yeah.
Dang it. Why isn't it moving? Four... Excuse me. Actually, Scott's dice do cool off. Someone said your dice don't cool off. They most certainly do.
Oh, you out-dice me almost every game. Fucking hate the Vassal dice bot. Wish I could just choke it out. I could get my hands around its neck and just choke it. Nothingness.
4.
I loathe the Vassal Dice Bot.
Anything there?
No. What? No.
Nope. Okay. Next guy. No. Next mortar. 1. 2. God, that would be a 1. One minus one? Ugh, God. Bane of my existence.
Oh, you got it.
Shit.
You got it, boy.
Don't try to talk me into it. 1, 2.
Oh, it's nothing. It's a 1. Look at my dice. They're crap. Skate right through that hex.
1, 2. Where am I going anyway? I'm going to go. Yeah, why not? 3. One minus one.
Seven, that's a pin check.
It is? Nope. On a one? No, it's...
I was lying.
Lying, son of a... Anything else?
Where are you going to move these other guys? Probably no place I can shoot at them. These guys, I can't see any of that, I don't think. No, go ahead.
3, 4. Oh, well, let's see. You got that other freaking mortar up there. Yeah, screw it. 4.
Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Okay, nothing.
These guys here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. What do you have there? What was that? A squad and light machine gun. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, one squad here. I go 2, 1 off board, 2. 3.
Okay.
4. Oh, shit. I meant to double time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Go ahead.
Double time or go ahead and move?
Oh, go ahead and double time. Yeah, that's fine.
1, 2, 3.
You move too.
Damn it. Bypass hut on the northeast. 4.
What's it? Oh, that's, there's palm trees in front of that. That'd be blocked. Go ahead.
5.
Yeah, I got nothing.
6.
Okay.
Next squad, 2 to get on board. Double time, 2 to get on board. 3, 4.3. Thanks, Stu. Bypass 4 again, same 4.
Stu 5. Leaving.
He's gonna be AFK for a bit. Five.
Wait for Mike.
There. Okay. And let's go 6.
Interessante.
I'm going to have to do some stacking here because there's really no room. I got so many units.
Let's see.
God, it's 240 already.
Yep. God.
Does anyone know when the Manila historical module is coming? Probably early next year.
Shouldn't be too long.
Probably after Hollow Legions.
Well, yeah, I mean, it hasn't gone to the printer, I don't think so. So if I have wall advantage, you don't get the hedge, Tim. Is that right?
Yeah, like
For
where?
adjacent or not?
Here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I believe so. I'll be down hex sides like that. I would think
You
so.
believe you get it or you don't get it?
No, I believe
I mean, it's
you
just
get
like
it,
a, yeah.
and I don't.
It's just like a normal hex side, right?
I don't know if I want dig into the freaking wall advantage or wall hedge rules. They're needlessly long.
Oh, God, I don't know if I should fire. No, I'm not gonna fire. Go ahead.
Was that six? One, two, three, four. Yeah, it was six.
Yeah.
Next squad, double time. Oops. Two to get on. Three. Bypass four. Same. Five. Excuse me. Six. Anything?
No.
Raza. Gherkin Raza. Oops, one, two, three.
Wasn't it two to get on?
Yeah, I did one. I was off the board. And then
Oh, okay.
two,
Two right to there.
three,
Yeah,
yeah.
okay.
Four bypass, hut. Five, six. Anything?
No.
These guys, Prakash. Jesus. One, two,
I'm just gonna get
three, four,
slaughtered.
five, six. Is that clear? Do I risk it? Do I stack burg it? That's close. God, that would be like an even shot. Yeah, one, two, three, four, six. Double time. Go. One. Oops. One. God dang it. One. Two.
Yeah, go ahead.
I was like, well, you're gonna shoot at me there? Four. Four. Six. Same. Double time. I'm not gonna mark them.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I thought this hex might have a clear line of sight to there. I mean, it still might. Double time. One, two, three, four, five, six. Prakash. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Over on the left. Six. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. This first squad here we go one. Damn it. Hold on. One. Bypass the southeast side. Two. Three, four.
Crazy. One. Oh, no, there's a hedge there.
My wall advantage counters at. I rearrange my bars. Where is it?
What's the temp for light jungle? Is it plus two, right?
Plus one. It's like I think it's like regular woods. It's just a two.
Oh yeah, plus one. Dense jungle is plus two.
Yeah, and it's a level two obstacle, but it's a plus one regular light jungle. Oh, there it is right there.
So you either get the jungle or the hedge though, right? You don't get both, do you?
No, right.
If you claim wall advantage, then you're just getting the hedge.
Yeah, it's the same in this case.
So plus one hindrance, non-assault meter. These other guys, so move through the kunai. Two, five. Oh, go ahead.
Same thing. This other squad. Get on the board. One, bypass. Two, three, four. Then nine minus two, Yulin. Not a very Indian name, but it's the one I was given. One, two, three, four. And then these guys. Shit. That was the squad. Jeez. Let's go two, four. Anything?
No.
Two, four. That's it. Defense fire. I better save. I haven't saved since we started.
I'll take a shot with my other mortar. Two. I seven.
Yeah, it's clear.
Oh, But you're not moving now, so it's
No.
seven.
Yeah, straight seven.
Oof.
Oh, you missed.
Hoot and Nelly.
Rootin' Putin, who's winning? Don't know. I'm feeling more comfortable now. Got my swarm of gherkins coming.
They're just gonna eat me alive. I'm gonna have sushi for dinner. Not good. Pretty ugly. What else?
Yeah, but I need to. You just need to. No, you have to control that building. But I have to get up there and capture those two buildings back. Yeah,
Right, I only need two.
I need to capture one of those at least and keep the rest. So it's going to be a lot of bloodshed here, up close and
Two or
personal.
three wouldn't be a problem.
What's that? You broke up.
I didn't say anything.
Oh.
Let's go. Two smoke. Huts are plus one Tims, plus three. Stupid. Eight. Eight plus three. Might as well. Probably break the fucking machine gun. Unconceal. Fire group it. Fire group it for 24.
Ooh.
24, 24 plus three.
Where? Where?
Right there.
Oh. You're fine out of smoke. Wouldn't it be a plus four? Or no, you have a
Oh,
leader.
we're out of
Oh
smoke.
no. Nine minus one.
Yeah,
Nine,
nine
nine oh.
oh. Yeah, that would be plus three, plus four.
Yeah.
I hate that rule. 24 plus four.
You're like sitting right on top of the smoke.
No, I'll just go. What are you? You're in the hut. Yeah. I'll just go the fire the medium. Eight.
Ooh,
Eight sets the
there it
cooldown.
is.
There's the dice cooling
There it
off.
is. Oh, you have a crew on it, so at least he didn't eliminate it.
I'm not gonna mark them. Stack. Fire the mortar. Fire the broken machine gun. Let's go. Locked. Yeah, look at my last. I got rolled a nine, an eight, a nine, and a 12. No,
What's your? Here
the
we go.
random number generator is not streaky.
What's your average?
Doesn't
See if I came down.
it's not good now.
Oh,
Yeah, see.
I missed it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Seven.
Seven, three,
Yeah,
eight.
you were
See your
doing
dice are
not a lot of rolls
as
for either of us.
crappy as you were rolling. You're actually beating me now.
Yeah, your past few rolls pretty much screwed your average.
Yeah, let me fire group these guys. E4 and F3 to G5, 8 even.
Okay.
There we go. 5 on an 8. 2 MC.
I'm in a foxhole.
Whatever. Whatevs.
7 on an 8. 1 MC. Oh wait.
Works.
5, 2 MC. Okay. 1 MC leader. And I meant to move that leader out of there, and I forgot. Fuck. Yeah, that's what I get for stacking an 8-0 leader.
Ooh.
Squad. Pinned.
Pinned. We gotta take it. Well, you're already pinned, so yeah. You don't need to worry about the task check.
All right. Pinned. Oops. Rootin' Putin. This wants me to start an ASL YouTube channel. I don't know. It's a lot of work, to be honest. It seems easy when I post videos, but there's a lot of stuff behind the scenes. Video production and recording and everything.
Well, you're a thermonuclear engineer, too, so...
Not anymore.
Well, you are for a lifetime, so...
Yeah, I'm just not practicing.
Whatever.
Technically, I'm not a nuclear engineer.
You're not?
No, just a mechanical engineer. I never worked on nuclear stuff. So. I worked on nuclear submarines when I first started, but it was programming. Trident submarine stuff back.
See,
all these
years I've been telling everybody you were a thermonuclear engineer.
No, I studied thermodynamics, which is
maybe that's what it was.
Heat transfer.
Oh, okay.
Type, yeah, that's what I did in the computer industry.
So let me go fire these guys. Guys, 12. 12 plus 1.
Yeah.
If it's clear, I think it's clear. It looks clear.
Yeah, probably.
9 on a 12. Let me check the LOS.
Morale check.
Yeah. Clear.
Plus 2. Yeah. Morale check. Okay. Leader. Yeah. 9 minus 2. Leader. Minus 2, need 10s twice. Of course.
Pinned one?
Yeah, can't get away from the machine guns.
Dreaded pin.
Dreaded pin.
I think that's it.
Phantom fire. You didn't fire those guys. Interesting. Interesting. Pin. Be a 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 2 even. Let's start down here. Guess. Fire back at those guys.
Okay.
Assault fire. 4, 5. That's going to be a three, one and a half, two, three. I think it's an eight, or no. Machine gun's pinned too. A light machine gun. Let me start over. Four, five. I think it's a
Two,
six
three.
for the pin
I mean,
guy.
we have Pingo would be. When did you? Well, let's see. So it's a salt fire, but how, when do you figure the.
It's you do it at the very end after everything. So
So
it'd be,
two?
so yeah, it'd be a three down to one and a
Four.
half up to two. The other guy would be a four. So I won't fire the light machine guns. Just two squads.
Oh, okay.
Be a six even.
Okay.
Come on, baby. Ooh. Ooh. Two MC.
God damn.
Nice.
Leader. Good.
Ten.
And then the squads are both nine with a
Yeah.
minus one, so it's a plus one. Is it two MC
Yeah,
four and a
two
six? Yeah,
MC.
so one MC with a so they're nines, eight or
Need eight,
less.
need eights.
Oh, one guy top guy's
Dang.
pinned. Not that that matters,
Yeah, it
really.
doesn't really
Put it
matter.
on the bottom guy.
That would be a pin. That would be a two plus one. Too even on those guys. Yeah, fire. Guys in the foxhole over there. It's gonna be a two. I won't fire the light. Two plus one. Nothing. Oh wait, what am I
They
doing?
prep fired.
What am I doing?
Yeah, they prep fired.
God. My brain no work. Okay, let's go down to these guys. Yeah, as soon as I did that, I'm like, wait a minute, that doesn't make sense. I'll fire Raza and gang. It's gonna be a, they don't have assault fire. It's just gonna be a four plus two, or no, two plus two. Yay.
Yeah.
God. Maybe I should just do a fire group and leave Raza off. That would be a six plus two instead. Or no. Plus
Clear your
three.
CX too,
It'd be
yeah.
a six plus three or a four plus two. Pretty much the same. No, four plus two. Yeah, pretty much the same. No, I'll fire Raza.
You could fire the guys in the back for two more, get an eight plus
Yeah,
three.
but then I lose. Raza negates CX, at least if I fire that stack. So that would
Right.
be a four, that'd be a six
Four plus two.
plus. No, because
Four
there's
plus
another
two.
hindrance there for those guys. So it'd be plus three, four. Be a six plus four if I did a fire group. Yeah. Now I'll just fire Raza. Four plus two, I think I said. Psh, all that for nothing. All that talking for nothing. That'd be a two plus. Yeah. That'd be a two plus three. No. Can't see anything. Fired him. Think that's it. Route.
You're up.
My route. This guy here. He'll go. Yeah, Just go back to here. That's it. Advance, my advance. Oops, let me get rid of all this. Okay. Let's get rid of the moves. Raza, go to there. So I'll have three more turns. I can't dick around either. Yeah, screw it. That guy's CX. Let's see, what am I gonna do with him? Let's go there. This scares me here. Can you advance into bamboo?
That's versus versus difficult terrain or whatever. Yeah, you become CX and pinned.
Good,
no no
or
just
no. Is it just
just
CX?
CX, yeah.
But what if I'm
you move
on
it's
CX?
minimum move it's pinned in CX, but if you advance
What if I'm already CX?
you're still CX. I guess it doesn't matter. Right? What the
Don't
I
know.
don't th yeah, I think let's see. I think all it said was even if already movement, advanced phase, difficult
Advance versus
terrain.
difficult terrain. I was looking at the wrong one. Difficult terrain. Oh, may not be made if unit is already CX. Yeah.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, okay. Where does it say that?
4.72. That's advanced versus difficult terrain versus minimum move. They're two different things. Minimum move is movement phase. Advanced versus difficult terrain, or minimum move. A unit may enter bamboo only via minimum move or advanced versus difficult terrain. They're two different rule sections. One takes place during the movement phase, the other's advanced phase. So 4.72A.
Right, but I don't see where it says.
A 4.72. Or all of the units available non-double time movement allotment, whichever is less, may not be made if the unit is already CX.
Oh, right there. I'm sorry. Okay, I was looking at the.
Yeah, I can't do it. I'm CX. Oh wait, yeah, no, I'm not CX. Never mind. Like most things are CX. Those guys aren't CX. Oh, but those guys are pinned. Fuck. That's okay. Okay. I'll advance Yulin into there. Oh wait, do I become CX? Maybe I don't want to do. God. Maybe I don't want to do
Yeah,
that.
you can see X.
Right. Jeez, but you have a bunch of you have. Well, I could. Oops, let me get rid of this wall advantage counter. Well, they're pinned, so let's do. Screw it, let's do that. These guys will go in there, they'll be CX.
Okay.
I guess. Prakash will go there. These guys will go here. Oh, I forgot. I didn't route this guy. This leader, he's adjacent to your guys.
Where is he?
Yeah,
Oh,
in the
yeah.
foxhole.
Yeah, G5.
Yeah, I forgot about him. Let's route him back. Guess with Raza.
Raza. Where'd you get Raza?
He came on board.
The Oh, is that the Where'd you get the name, Raza?
Oh, a guy I used to work with.
Was he Gherkin?
He was from India.
Oh, okay.
I might have been from Pakistan. Either India or Pakistan. This is the guy I worked with. I think that's it for advance. I got. No. Well. Yeah, advance those guys to there. Why not? Okay. No close combat. Turn three. Got a couple guys coming on, right?
Oh yeah, my guys gotta set those guys up, huh?
Wow, got 14 people in live stream. Nice. You gonna roll for win? You can roll snake eyes.
Let me set my guys up
Okay.
here. Yeah, I'll roll from Wind.
That's what you want for a wind roll.
My
Garbage.
rally.
Yeah.
Try to repair my chain gun.
Sex.
Fucking unbelievable.
Wow.
Christ. That's not prep fire yet. Think that's it for my rally.
Let's see. Okay, I just have those guys there. So Raza can try to rally Ahuja, right? Or wait,
Doesn't it be lower
is it
morale
morale or
or?
leadership? Because he's an 8, Ahuja's an 8-0.
Hey, though, I think it's morale.
Morale level?
See,
Oh, where the hell would that be?
it's under morale.
If more than one unbroken friendly leader, oh, a player may choose. It's not under rally. Morale. Leadership die roll.
It says one leader may attempt to individually rally all broken units in his location. It doesn't say anything about... I thought they had to be lower, but I guess not.
The leadership modifiers of multiple leaders in a location moving sector are not cumulative. Oh, okay. Where did you read that? What section?
10.6. Bottom of the paragraph, last sentence. However, one leader may attempt to individually rally all the broken units in his location.
Yeah, what are we thinking of? There's a rule where
there is something that has to get lower morale.
Yeah, what am I thinking of?
Maybe it's under self rally one.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Self rally 10.6.3.
Self rally can never, so you can't try to self rally him. Self rally can never occur in a location containing a good order friendly leader.
Oh.
So you have to try and rally him with the other.
Still thinking there's some rule
about.
There's still
some rule about.
Don't know what it is though. Maybe someone in chat remembers. But okay, I'll try to rally. Are huts rally terrain? They're like buildings, right?
I think so. Sure, it is. Just treated like wood buildings, right?
Yeah, I don't remember reading that they don't get it.
Huts.
Oh, if it's underscore, you get it's rally train. Yeah, they're rally train. So I need a 6 for the leader. Nope. Then the squad, I need a 4. Nope. Should have just rolled. When in doubt, just roll and then figure it out. That's it. A prep.
Prep. The smoke goes away.
Yeah.
Let's see. Prep. Where could I fire those mortars? Can I see the line of sight? So.
Someone mentioned encirclement. These guys might be encircled because I don't think I have a way out, even though you haven't fired on me.
Oh, yeah, they are. That's right. If there's, remember that?
Yeah.
We went over that.
Where is it?
There's no...
Is it under fire attacks?
If there's no way, if you're on the upper store, it's under encirclement.
Yeah, it's under fire attacks. Yeah, cannot trace a path free of unbroken arm, unconcealed enemy units. To ground level. Yeah. Where is it? There it is.
My mortar. Can I see if those mortars?
Chat keeping us on our toes, which is actually good.
Well, that's kind of one of the reasons I kind of came down around and tried to circle because it was part of my plan was to try and maybe hopefully encircle some guys, but your guys are already on board, so
yeah, it's tough for you. It would have been tough to get you down much deeper than you did. You were actually thought you moved fairly aggressively around that flank. I didn't have a lot to shoot at you, though. So I got nothing.
I think that's blocked. I guess I'll try and these greens too. What's in there? That's probably going to be. Yeah. Stupid palm trees.
All don't think your mortars can see anything. Well,
Yeah, I don't think so. Not too much.
not really.
I think a good see G5. That's about it. Can't
Chief, yeah.
see anything. Huts are just are there a level 1 obstacle
I think so. There's
or a
a...
hindrance? Just a hindrance. They're not
Oh,
obstacles.
yeah. They're just, well, Or are they treated like orchards from different level? Same level, they're, well, oh yeah, so they're like an in-season orchard normally, so they do block line of sight.
Is that what it
Same,
says?
yeah, same level. You can, see through
Same
them.
level, just a hindrance, but from a
Yeah.
higher to lower, it's a it'd be
Yeah,
an obstacle.
an orchard would block it, yeah.
Yeah.
So, well, let me double check. Maybe not. Oh, it's a one level hindrance. Maybe you can see through it. Oh, like an out of season. Oh, like an out of season orchard. I had it backwards, sorry. Yeah, you can see through it.
Even from higher to lower.
Yeah, it's like an out of season. For some reason, I thought it was like an in season. Out of season is like there's no leaves on them, so you can see down through the limbs if you're at higher. That's the way I visualize it.
So it's just it's still it's even from higher to lower, it's a
Yeah,
hindrance.
still a hindrance, but you can see through it. Well, assuming you don't have height advantage. If you had height advantage, you could see over it, it wouldn't be a hindrance. So it's a one level hindrance.
Ooh. So those guys in the bamboo, they'd be a -1 temp. I hit them with the mortar.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think I can see over that though up there. Can't see over that fucking jungle.
Oh yeah, and J, yeah, because that's level
Six.
4. That's a two jungle's two level. Yeah, up here. That's right.
Damn it.
Anyone in chat watching, if you haven't hit the like button, the thumbs up button, please do, because that's the primary way that ASL videos will get noticed on YouTube and show up in searches. It's not really subscribers or anything like that. It's literally the like button. So smash the like button, so ASL videos show up. Thanks.
Yeah, I don't think I smoke. Where would I want to fire smoke? I can't see that. Walk to crap.
Yeah, that jungle in J6 kind of cuts it in half, your line of sight.
Yeah, well, I kind of knew that when I set him up there, but I was.
I didn't really notice it. I just have the mindset of that it's a one level, like normal woods instead of jungle.
I mean, I could see. Yeah. Can't see. Just. I knew they're going to be pretty much worthless because I wasn't going to be able to see too much, but I really just wanted to lay smoke on that building on the first turn, which I did, so. God, you could do serious fire group. Let me see. I'm gonna try and put smoke. Oh, that's probably blocked too. Yeah. Oh, never mind. I should just so stupid mortars. Okay, yeah, forget it.
Nothing on the mortars.
No smoke.
No smoke, at least.
Let me start. God, this is quite the predicament. I guess start here and go here. Go 12 even.
Okay.
One MC.
One MC. Leader Yulin. Oh, God. Damn it. One MC.
Oh, wow.
It's still not ELR, but yikes.
Well, you got underline. Don't they have underline morale?
Yeah. Yeah, they have underline, all these guys. But they have ELR.
So they don't ELR, well. Right?
No. But, well, the ELR, they just don't reduce in quality. I think they break into, they deploy or something. With underscore. So you can still fail ELR, but you don't, it's not like a normal reduction in quality.
Yeah, I think we used to do that wrong.
Yeah, a long time ago we did it wrong. Was there ELR, and there's an ELR in starter kit, right? That's probably where we did it wrong. That sucks. I broke up my fire group.
Oh, they're done. Okay.
Got any plans tomorrow?
I'll just short, maybe watch football.
No Seahawks game this weekend.
They got a bye?
Yep.
Niners play the Cardinals.
Oh, God. That could be interesting.
But they're talking like the Cardinals quarterback's not going to play.
Taylor. Kyler Murray?
Murray, yeah.
Really? He got hurt?
Yeah. And then somebody else isn't playing. The Niners are favored. But...
Wow. Is it? Where is it? San Francisco?
Yeah. Santa Clara.
Yeah, Santa Clara.
Oh God, I'm totally on my. I don't know what to do. Sticky wicket. Too many Gurkhas.
Gherkins.
Oh, I'm smoked. I don't know. I guess I'll fire group these guys again. Okay. So they're 8 plus 2.
Yeah.
9. Pin check?
9 on 8, yeah. Pin check. Pass.
Damn it. Can I fire up in the church thing there?
Yeah, I think so.
There is, I mean, it's an inherent stairwell. Can you fire up an inherent stairwell?
Yeah.
Twelve plus three.
Pretty sure you can. These are one of those rules that you know you assume for years and makes sense. Buildings. Attack up or down a stairwell hex to other vertical levels of the same location are limited to the next higher or lower level. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about inherent or explicit. Yeah. John Payne says, yep, get him out of there, Scott. My little second line half squad. Sacrificial lamb. Try to hold that place as long as possible.
Yeah, I guess I might as well. Oops, I moved that whole thing. Happened. Yeah, I'll go 12 plus 3.
Ooh, sniper. Finally.
Fuck. 5 on a 12. 2 MC.
2 MC? I got this. Oh, I do. Pin, but I got it.
Pin.
Doesn't help for close combat, but I got it. Sniper, come on. You, like, boned me our last scenario on snipers. Nah.
Oats.
Oh, yeah, John Payne said. Yeah, that's right, he's encircled. His morale is, one less.
Oh, yeah. No, it's one less. He's broke. Yep,
that's right. He will be gone. I mean, he would have been gone anyway because I got pinned. You're just going to go up there. But he's pretty much gone here shortly. I might have had a chance to take something out on the way.
I think that's it for prep fire.
Is that it? Movement?
Yeah, movement.
Okay. Don't have much left. I guess you do.
This guy's up on the hill. They're gonna double time.
He's just bailing on the mortars. Screw you
Yeah.
guys.
What can you can anything see me? Probably
No,
not.
John, thanks for. Yeah, I totally forgot the encirclement, even though the counter was sitting there. Thanks for clarifying.
Gonna go one.
Can't see shit there.
Bypass the jungle for two. Move to the right
Okay.
side. Three. Four. Five. I guess double time didn't. That's good. That's it. Five.
Okay.
Anything?
No. Might be blocked. Well, no, this guy's. Oh, they're good. Maybe. Hold on. Ooh, wonder if the guy with the machine gun might have a shot. Yeah. Seven. I'll take a shot with the guy in the foxhole since you're running around in the open screaming. Maybe a four minus two. Let me check line of sight. Yeah, it's clear. Four minus two. Come on. Six. Probably like one MC. Yeah. Okay.
Striped his ass. What's my ELR? It's not ELR. Nope. Close, but. I think that's it for movement.
Defensive, final fire. Let's just start here. I'll just fire the squad. Second line squad. Four plus one. Under there. Four plus one.
Yeah.
Pin check. Pin check, yeah.
I guess I
Epic,
should do it.
epic pin check fail. I got, yeah, my mortars. Let me see. I'll take a shot with a mortar over here where they're acquired. Base 7 plus 2 hindrance minus 1, so plus 1. Need a 6.
Thought it was just one hindrance.
Is it one?
Didn't hit
Oh
the
yeah,
hut.
didn't hit the hut. I still didn't hit. I haven't hit shit with this mortar yet. The other mortar, 50 millimeter.
Probably real snake eyes with it.
What else can I see? That's gonna be plus two hindrances on those guys, but they're in the. Yeah, I'll fire the other, the 51 millimeter over there. Two hindrances, five. Oh, got right and hit. Yeah. Is that mortar B?
Too even.
Yeah, is that what it is? Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Too even. Yeah.
That does something to your guys, doesn't it?
No.
Didn't it go
Some
like
guys
bounce off something and bounce off something and come back and
No,
land in your
God.
own hex?
Some guy's like crouching behind a tree in your orchard there, and the shell just lands right next to him, sticks in the dirt, thump.
Yeah.
So looks at it. I'll fire again. Acquired. Need a six, I think.
Back to back box cars.
Ooh. Oh, these things only have a rate of fire one? Oh, piece of shit. That's a hit. Same, two even. That pin check probably or nothing? Nothing.
Nothing.
Where's my other mortar? Okay, it's right there. Plus two? No, plus one, two plus four on those guys. Because they're concealed, I'll fire there, I guess. Plus one hindrance, plus one. Or no, plus
Just plus one hindrance.
and plus two concealed.
Oh, yeah, concealed.
Plus three. Got four to hit. Two even. Just missed it, didn't I? Damn it. Didn't get right. I need to double check that hedge and wall thing on indirect fire. Pretty sure you don't get it. It's reduced by one, if I remember right. So a wall goes to plus one and a hedge goes to
Zero,
zero, I
yeah.
think.
I think that's right.
Let's see. Raza. Let's go over here to a fire group. Those two, 12, 20, plus two. Fire group is CX, and then I'm going through this hindrance, plus two. Onto here, sorry.
Does this guy flip the hedge? Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Well, these guys are also going through the hut, so
Yeah.
there's a one hindrance from either of them, then CX for the fire group, so plus two. Is that right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, they're all broken there. 20 plus two.
Oh, Jesus. 6 on a 20.
I don't
That's not
cower.
good.
3MC. Yikes.
Ay, caramba.
Yikes.
That's not good. Leader.
Ooh.
Wound severity.
Oh.
Good.
Is it good? Is it five or six?
One through four, I think.
He's good
Yeah.
one through four. Oh, Stu's back. Hey, stop rooting for the Japanese. Gotta root for the Gherkins.
What'd you say it was? 3 MC?
Yeah, three.
Yeah. So there are nines, six or less. They're all.
Do you still? Oh no, he was wounded. Never mind. Oh
Oh,
wow. So,
fuck
and so
me.
it begins. That's ELR too.
How does that work for the casualty?
Was that first guy? What was he? Was he an elite?
First guy.
Yeah, the guy that's striped right now, that you're first. And the other guy's a half squad? I didn't notice that before. Is that what it was? I thought they were both squads.
They were.
But you only rolled. Oh, no, sorry, you rolled twice. Never mind.
Yeah.
Oh,
But let's
so
see.
what were you
So
gonna ask?
the half squad has to take the +3, right? When you roll
Oh,
boxcars.
casualty? No, you just get a straight casualty reduction. You're thinking of K, like a K3 or something.
Oh.
So
Okay.
he's. Oh, he was a full squad. He was an elite. So he got casualty
Yeah.
reduced.
An ELR.
And then ELR'd. Wow, that kind of hurt.
Yeah, that's just the beginning of the hurt.
Oh, what kind of fire group can I do here? Where do I want to fire? Concealed guys or oh, no, they can't see them. Eight plus two. Okay, here's what I'll do. These two will do fire group. Six, 14. I won't fire the light machine gun. Under here, 4 plus. Oh, sorry. What did I say? I said eight.
I don't know.
Jesus.
I'm confused.
Oh, these guys are final
Four.
fired, right? So they're four.
First fired.
12. Yeah, they're
Four.
first fired adjacent. So 12 total. I'm just figuring out the CX plus one, hindrance plus one, hedge plus one. Plus three, 12 plus three.
Well, then they're concealed.
Oh, yeah, six plus three. Yeah, six plus three. Eight out of six. Pin check, nice. At least I stripped that.
Fuck.
Oops.
Another sniper. Jesus.
Sniper. Nada. And then these guys here. He got two squads. Yeah, they'll fire there. 8, 16, 20 plus two. Hedge and CX. Ooh.
Jeez.
5 on a 20, sniper. 4 MC.
Oh, no problem.
Kirk and firepower.
Both ELRs.
Yeah. And that's fired those guys. Yeah, that's it. Oh, you have a sniper.
Oh, yeah. Nothing.
Nothing.
Would have liked to get a one. I mean,
Advancing fire. Game slowed down once all the Gurkhas came on.
can't advancing fire them because they didn't move, right? They not marked
Where?
up through fire.
No, we talked about this last time. Or no, that was assault fire, not advancing fire. Yeah, you can't fire them. I got, sorry. We were wondering if you can assault fire, use assault fire during the advance phase if you haven't moved. Different thing, yeah.
But if you don't move, you still can't.
Right,
Or, I mean, you can't advancing fire unless you moved.
moved or opportunity fire,
Guess that's it then. Those guys aren't gonna.
route.
Nothing.
Your route, you don't have anything broken. My route, these guys are toast in the steeple. Oh, back here. Guess I'll go back to where Prakash is. That's it. Vance. Oh, yeah, your medium was going to be up in that steeple. You lost it. Jeez.
I know.
That's, yeah,
I
that
can
hurts.
control. I control the building, right, without having to advance up there.
Technically, no. I mean, there could be a hidden unit up there, but there isn't. You know that. Even though that the guy that was concealed and revealed and eliminated from failure to route is gone. Yeah. Circle counter. Where is that? Are you awake, Stu? You fully awake? Ready to roll now?
Oh, what to do?
Those guys don't have DM. Oh yeah, they do. John Payne says you can fire in advancing fire phase without moving or op fire just at. Oh yeah, maybe that's what I was thinking. Opportunity fire, you can fire at full firepower, but you can still fire at half firepower if you haven't moved. That's what it was.
Too many rules, can't remember.
So these guys, I guess they could have fired at half firepower. If you want to fire at full firepower during the advanced fires, that's what opportunity is for, yeah. Yeah, I mean, the rule set's crazy. Unless you literally play, like, multiple times a week. We probably should have looked it up. And we didn't play for, what, 3 months? And I could tell when the first game we played, it was, like, super rusty. Even a few months not playing. It starts leaking out of your head. Oh, wow. Aggressive.
Gotta do something.
Are those guys? Those guys aren't Gurkhas, are they? No, they're just regular.
I guess that's Swift. Yeah, it's advanced.
Close combat.
No ambush.
No ambush.
1-1. Hand to hand, though.
You're the attacker.
I'm the attacker.
Right?
Yeah.
Are you choosing hand to hand? You don't have to.
You don't have to?
I don't think so.
I thought it was automatically.
I was reading about that. I think it says you may. Where is it? Oh, no, it says that. Close combat melee automatically becomes hand to hand.
Yeah.
Well, unless every Japanese unit participating in it was ambushed. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. So.
So, yeah, I guess it's hand to hand.
I get a minus one and you're. Oh, no, those guys to CX go. It's only an eight or less for a partial.
Yeah, I could go. I mean, I could go 1-1. I could go 2-1 and one guy,
yeah.
I guess. Yeah. Be a 9. Or 1-1. No, I'll go for the whole thing. I have so many units around there.
Yeah, what do you care if you lose one? Fuck.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Nope. Oh. What
partial.
Did I need? This scene is 7, right? So partial. Who rolls random selection? Do you want to roll or should I do it?
Well, they're both the same, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, I just need a tie. Should I roll?
Oh, a tie.
Well, I want a tie.
Oh, I don't know. I'll roll.
Go ahead. Jeez.
Fuck.
Wow. Yeah, you know how you say you never have luck with close combat? I'm beginning to believe.
True.
It.
Yeah, I don't. I have terrible luck with close combat. That's it.
New turn.
4 o'clock. How much longer do you want to play? Or?
Let me go check. Amy was teaching a class today online. Let me go see if she's
Okay, I'm
done.
gonna take a bio.
Yeah. Take a quick stream break. We'll be back maybe in a bit. Well, we back either to say thanks or we'll keep playing. Hold on. Sit tight. Thanks for watching. I'm back. I'm Bach. Yeah, we'll end it here.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna go get some dinner. We didn't really eat much for lunch.
Where are you going? Taco time?
No, Red Robin. Grab some Red Robin.
Ooh, I don't know. I eat Red Robin back in the day, a long time ago, I used to go there. I thought the food was real good, but then, like after 2008, I don't know. We went a couple times, but it wasn't that good.
Yeah, it used, definitely used to be better. But, yeah. I don't feel like cooking today.
Let's see. Don't these guys here have DM on them now?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. ASL newbie here. How does random selection come into play in close combat? Well, I got a partial kill result on his two units. So you roll for random selection to see which unit got the partial kill since I attacked two separate units, and he rolled ones for both, so it was a tie, so they were both eliminated. They both got a partial kill, and they were half squads. Right, Scott? They were half squads, I think. Pretty sure.
Yeah.
So they got eliminated.
Or no, they weren't. They were just striped. They weren't half squads. So wait a minute.
I thought they were. Where'd they go?
No, they were.
Yeah, just back it up. Maybe they're two half squads now. Oh,
Yeah,
yeah.
they're second in line.
Yeah. They didn't get killed. For some reason, I thought they were half squads. Apparently, you did too.
Well, because they're 2-3-7s, yeah.
Yeah.
No, but they're full squads, so now they're both half squads.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. God, that was almost a major screw
Reuben
up.
James stirring up trouble.
Good job. Good call. Good catch, Ruben. You the man.
Don't know. I think I just looked at the 237. I didn't look at the number of silhouettes on the counter. I assumed they were half squads too.
Oops. Get up. There you go. What the? I hate this stack. There's something wrong with that crap.
Yeah.
Why is there close combat on that?
Well, we're in melee. Oh, yeah. We're
I
in
know.
hand to hand. H to H. Hand to hand. There we go. Okay. There,
Oh,
you got two half squads back.
sweet. but these guys have DM on them.
Oh yeah, that got removed because we backed it up. What the hell? Yeah, the
Yeah,
stacks are all messed up.
then it's your turn.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's turn three, though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, you go first. Yep, correct.
So you still got three turns? Yeah, that's not.
Yeah, still have three turns.
I'm kind of rethinking my whole loop around strategy.
Loop
I should
around.
have just. Yeah, I should have just brought everybody down.
That's what
Because
I
all it
thought.
did
That's
was.
what I was expecting you to do.
Because now I'm just kind of caught out of position. I mean, I don't think it maybe slowed your Gurkhas down slightly, but
Well, just these guys, right, on this side. These guys I brought up pretty much as deep as I would have
right.
normally.
Yeah, I mean slightly
Yeah.
so, but now I'm just caught out of position. These guys are all getting chewed up. Kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place. Yeah. Oh well.
Okay, when do you want to play next? Next weekend
Whenever.
or any chance tomorrow?
If you want
Depends.
tomorrow,
It's
yeah.
up to you. You're the more busy person than me, that's for damn sure.
I might have some time during the week. I don't know. I don't think I have. I might not have any work really. So might be able to arrange something during the week.
Okay, yeah. Just let me know. It's tomorrow or sometime during the week, whatever. Just let me know. And people watching, thanks for watching. If you want to catch us on part two, just look for the stream to go live whenever. It's kind of a impromptu thing. We don't have a schedule, really. We just play whenever.
Did you save the game?
Oh, let me stop logging. Although that backing up is going to screw it up, but that's fine. Yeah, I was saved. Okay, cool. Picking up next time.
Yeah, all right.
All right.
Thanks. See you later.
Thanks for watching.